you're a worker, you have the right to have everybody who comes in front of you, if you're stocking shelves or whatever you're doing, the meat department, you have a right to have everybody have a mask. And the other thing is, if you're going out in Ohio and shopping, you have a right to know that everybody, that when you walk into whatever store you pick, everybody's got a mask on. So these are things that we know will make a difference. But